From WEEK, your home team, this is 25 News Today.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome back here to 25 News Today. The time right now, 6:30 on your Monday morning. I'm Luke Birdsall. Now, for your top story today, one person was taken to the hospital after a shooting in Peoria overnight. And then still ahead, the Peoria Public School Board will decide whether or not District 150 high schools will compete in basketball this winter or not, amid the second wave of COVID-19 infections. But first, we're checking in with meteorologist Jesse Gwynn, who is tracking some record-breaking temperatures. I wasn't looking where I was walking. I'm so sorry.
You know, sometimes it's hard to move it.
I'm sorry.
I got that. I'm Simone Doten, everyone. This is Luke Birdsall. Apparently may need glasses.
I brought my glasses for him.
Hey, it could have been worse. I mean, at least you caught yourself.
So much better.
Oh, it's Monday, right?
Yeah. Oh, boy, is it ever.